It was nearly winter. We had moved deep into Russia, treading a path close to the one Hitler and Napoleon took. It's amazing to me how they failed once having made it this far. But this was the last hurdle before the coalition hit Moscow. The stray dogs, of course, were tasked with spearheading one of the invasion points to clear out a deadly Moscow suburb so additional troops could pass through in the morning. This place was dirty and frantic. All calm had been shattered. Russian soldiers mixed with civilian militia who were either forced to fight or too scared not to. Hence the new slogan of the war: may the most desperate man win.
Thank you. to take it head on.
And you must capture either one of them. When the bridges are secured, we can send you additional armor to assist.
Soften them up with some heavy fire before you try to cross.
You have drone support? Bring them up!
Shit, turret! We need air support now!
Thank you.
reinforcements that are rolling in. We've included some anti-aircraft vehicles. Red Star helicopters are headed towards you. Your next objectives are in the slum sections of the town. You must eliminate Red Star from the municipal building, the Plaza Square, and kill the Red Star troops that are holding the eastern flank.
Secure. Continue with your advance.
man. Excellent work, stray dogs. That's the last time we'll hear from them. Serving the Coalition well. We now have to move deeper into the city. Aerial Recon has identified two roadblocks in the city ahead. They have heavy vehicles and are well dug in. You'll need to eliminate all defenders at both roadblocks.
Let him have it! Keep your heads down, you're gonna lose them!
Get to work.
world destroyed. Stray dogs, take a well-deserved break. You've done some fine work out there.
Be at home with your families and loved ones. Why do you make your leader...
Roger that, Sarge. Relay station is out of commission.
I can't believe it. We're right on Moscow's doorstep. So much death. So much destruction.
Yep. Mission accomplished. You sure you want to stick with this, Princeton?
You think I made it this far, and now suddenly I can't take the heat?
Well, Telltale, you hear about the 128th?
Yeah, I heard they were nuked. Not far from here.
They weren't just nuked. The entire strike force was wiped out. Your little press badge won't get you out of that.
As long as you're standing next to me when it goes off, Braylee, then it'll all be worth it.